Rebecca Taylor here. I am here at the 20 Weeks to 50K conference here in Las Vegas. This is 2023. I've never been before. You can see I have picked up a blingy hat because, when in Rome, do as the Romans do. So surprisingly gotten a lot of compliments on my hat. So I would think I would see a lot more people wearing them here. But lots of vendors. So today is just basically the check-in day, and then you get to kind of go around this big hall. You can kind of see behind me, there's lots of vendors right behind me here. This is Blackstone Publishing. There's audiobook publishers. There's Book Brushes here. Book Club is here. There's quite a large delegation from Amazon and Kindle Unlimited, so really quite the selection for indie authors to kind of walk around and shake hands and get to know some of these people that are on the other side of a lot of these services that we're using. So it's definitely busy. I'm kind of trying to think if I've ever been to a conference quite this large before. The only one I can think of that probably even comes close is when RWA used to be running strong. I don't know if they're still, if they're back up and running or if not, but that was quite a few years ago. So definitely thousands of writers here looking to meet each other and make connections. So I will continue to film throughout my time here. The actual classes and programming starts tomorrow. So looking forward to that. My goal is to pace myself. Pace myself. I already ran into one author and they asked if I was going to be here Friday. There's the book, big book signing. It's called Rave. And the only thing I could say is we'll see. Because I don't know if I've ever been to Vegas for longer than 2 to 3 days. So 5 days is probably pushing it for me. So we'll see if I don't get completely burned out by Thursday and maybe just take an early flight. But I'm going to do my best to hang in there and try to just soak up as much as I can. But right now, how about we do a tour so you can maybe take a peek at some of the vendors that are here. And unfortunately, I guess that this year is going to be the last year that it's 20 Books to 50K sort of branded. They're going to be passing at least the conference aspect of what they do off to someone else. So I don't have a lot of information or details about that. So I guess this is my first and my last 20 Books to 50K conference. So anyway, I'm going to enjoy it and try to take as many notes and just get as much out of it as I can. But let's walk around and I'll show you what they have.